welcome to an all-new season of American Airgunner. This season, we bring you the most epic airgun hunts from across the country.
That was perfect.
It's all you.
Oh my God. You.
We kick off the season in West Virginia with up north airgunner Chris Turek.
Just walking a couple miles, it literally feels like you walked 15 miles.
In this two-for-one episode, Chris goes the distance, tracking rams and hogs.
So today we're out here with a couple Benjamin products. We're out here with the Benjamin Airbow and the Benjamin Bulldog 457. And you fill that thing to 3,000 PSI and you are gonna get three good shots. In our testing, we were holding groups like that at 50 yards. Absolutely wicked, 450 foot-pounds of energy. So we're gonna go out there on a ram and we're gonna get that done. I'll tell you what, at that kind of energy level, slinging as fast, as accurate as we are, I'm gonna be fine taking a shot probably 40 to 75 yards. And I'll tell you what, for medium and big size game, arrows and 457 slugs is the way to go. First off, we're gonna be going after a pig with an arrow out of the airboat. And I'm not just going for any pig, I'm gonna wait for the biggest pig that I can find with some massive cutters. Man, wait until you can see what we can get done with these things. All right, so check it out. There was like five pigs right here, some smaller ones. There was this huge pig right on the edge of that wood line. So we pushed him out into the field. All right, so I see him. There's a little bit of a ridge line right here. I think I'm gonna be able to skirt around him. Dude, I'm gonna get like a 20 or 30 yard shot on this, so. He doesn't see me. Once I get over the top of this ridge, I'm gonna have like literally like a 20 yard shot. So, all right, let's go. All right, he's starting to face this way. I'm gonna move around. He's like 20 yards, 20. So we've been tracking these rams for about a half mile and we see them up here on the top of this hill. So we've been going up and down these hills, man. I am winded. So we've got a ram right there. I've got a bull between me and those rams. Let's see if we can get this done without getting mauled. I do not want to get gored by that bull. All right, they're right there, my guy. Too much grass. I gotta get closer because I don't want to shoot through the grass. Take the second one.